been a while since I played my guitar, so.